What's going on, guys? This is player partner team Kobe Gaming back at again with another video on Diamond Roleplay. Today we're going to pick up my brand new chuck. I'm so excited, can't wait to see this new chuck. Let me know in the comment section down below, what chuck do you guys think it is? Is it another Chevy? Just know this might be SEMA. So yeah, let's just go for a ride right quick. What the heck? What, mama? What's going on, guys? Hold up. What's going on, guys? You should play upon the team Kobe Gaming back at again with another video. Today we're back again on Diamond Roleplay. I just got a text message saying that my new chuck is ready, so I'm heading out. Hold up. So I'm heading out to the shop right now and saying sure to do. I actually dropped out my Ram 3500 there yesterday, 2019. I actually brought it a week ago. Oh crap, wrong turn. Crap. Well, I brought it a week ago, and the guys was like, yo, you taking this truck to SEMA, right? I'm like, most likely. And then they started telling me parts and stuff, and they had everything in stock. So I was like, bet I'll drop it off to you guys. So I dropped it off to the guys up there, and they actually did all their magic to it. So I can't wait to go and see it. Hopefully no cops coming. Oh yeah, so hopefully when we get out there, hopefully a bike is what I think. I mean, look, why I'm getting bike from? Hopefully a truck is who I think it is and it's what I wanted. I gave him pretty vague ideas of how I want it to go. So hopefully it's what I want. And hopefully it's nice enough and hopefully we'll be able to be at SEMA. So yeah, let's, without further ado, let's hurry up and get out there. Well, I'm going fast. Let me slow this thing down a little bit. Knock this thing down again. So yeah, hopefully when we get there, the bike. Hopefully the truck is as nice as I'm hoping. And hopefully we'll be able to ride in style, man, because this truck is going to be one of a kind right here, man. I saw some pictures on Instagram of it, man. It had looked sick as hell. Come on, baby. Alright guys, we're almost to the shop. The shop is just right down Route 60. Hopefully no cops on, because I'm about to see what this R6 could do. We was wondering how we got to like 121 if I could get a fast 120. Just buried in the needle. Listen to me. Breaking 100, there you go. Ah, crap, the dirt. Ah, crap, we ain't gonna have it. This thing ain't got enough power. Old R6 can't do it.
Self radio is like a piece of gum that you chew for hours.
Let me know in the comment section down below, guys. Do y'all want to see motor vlogs? Because, man, I'm always riding a bike, man. Let me know y'all want to actually see me go actually out and really ride the bike more, though. And don't let anyone tell you. I'm riding like every. Oh, crap. I'm riding like every week, every day almost practically, but I never just bring the camera along. Let me know down in the comment section down below y'all want me to bring the camera along. Alright, let me take the helmet off right quick. Ugh, Lord, this chap is tight. I hate these chaps. Right. Let's grab the GoPro, put the hat on. Alright, y'all, let's go see what we got. Hey, hello.
Hey, yo, bud.
Hey, bro, how you doing, man? Y'all done with my old truck, man?
Hell yeah, we're done.
Aw, sweet.
That's what we did.
Let's go see it. Let's go see it. Aww. Ooh. Ooh la la. Okay. I like this
hell
thing.
Yeah.
I like this thing.
It's looking fine as hell now.
I love it, I love it, I love it. So all the parts I sent y'all fit up on it?
Hell yeah, the suspension you fit on, that you sent us, that's been fitted on. It's customizable. You can drop that thing down to the floor, or you can send it up to 14 inches.
Yeah, man, that's why I put the air ride on it. I wanted to go air ride for one reason and one reason only, man. I love that that customizable. So how much owe you, man?
We'll probably say around 75.
Alright, bit. Let's go up front and do some paperwork then, man. Let's go knock this stuff out.
Yeah, sure.
Sweet, bro. We got the truck lifted, man. That's a bit. That's a bit. This is a nice shop y'all got. When y'all open up here?
Oh, we opened up, I'd say, around 2 weeks ago.
Okay, that's...
We haven't been open that long.
Okay, that's a bit. That's a bit. Shit, y'all killed it. Y'all definitely gonna get most of my business when I haven't need anything done. Y'all killed it with that truck.
Paperwork. Go, just grab that paperwork and sign there.
Alright, let me do that right quick. There you go, all signed for you. Here you go.
I just chop that back on the desk. I just need to fill some paperwork. Well, just fill some files in on the computer.
Alright, cool deal.
Yeah, that's done.
Alright, perfect. You got the keys?
Yeah, the keys. Well, the keys are already in it.
Oh! Well, alright, man.
Before. Yeah. Yeah, before you came up, I took you for a little test drive now to make sure everything was working fine.
Alright,
yeah, she runs good.
Bet. Well, look, I'm gonna go pull it out front. I'm gonna try to throw it. See if I can lift the motorcycle. I'm gonna try to throw a motorcycle in the tailgate right quick so I ain't gotta leave it up here.
Yeah, for sure,
bro. Alright, man, appreciate you, man. I'll be talking to you soon, man. We're gonna need something else built, probably.
Yeah, bud, anything you need, just come to me.
Alright, bet, man, appreciate you. Yo, let's see how this air ride works.
Yeah, bud, no problem.
What? Skirt, hold on, let's see, can we drop the back? Can we drop the back? Come on, baby, let me drop the back. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Squad 3500, baby, let's go. This thing will be the life of the party, I see. Let me try. I'm gonna throw a GoPro in the car right quick. I'll be right back. Let me go try to put this bike in. Alright, guys, we're finally loaded up and ready to go. Let's get on the road, man. Let's start heading home. Finally, man. Whoa. Okay, now, I guess I just. It's lifted for a reason. We'll go off-roading. Whoa! This thing is fun. I like this thing. Let's try to mess this suspension right quick. Hey. Oh, Lord, you hear that dump valve? You hear a tank dump in there? Cool, that's sexy. All right. Well, let's get on our road back to the house, man, y'all. Look at this, bro. Look how clean that truck looks, man. Come on. Ooh. All through this video, I'm gonna be throwing some B-roll footage of this truck, because, man, this truck is just sexy, man. Now, this thing has a controller here. Let's see. How we go? Let's drop it all the way down. So it goes all the way back down in stock height. Wow. All right, let's go all the way up now. Dang, that's sexy, man. I think I need to put a bigger drop hitch on this thing. I might have to go call General Y to see if they can sell me a bigger drop hitch. Let's go off roading this thing right quick. I know I got the bike back there, but hey, let's just go see what it does. Whoa! And this thing drives like a dream, y'all. Let's see if we can climb a rock. Let's just see. I'm curious if we can climb the rock. Whoa. Oh, like a dream, man. Oh. Dude, that's a sick picture right here. Dang. Alright, let's try to climb. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, let's try to back off this thing without breaking something. Hold up. We can put the front down. Let's put the front down just in case. Put the front and raise it back up so you get more clearance in the back. Yo, yo, yo. That's how you do it. Alright. But I think I'm gonna really drive with this thing leaning more than I will with just normal lifted though, because I like it. People in the house probably like, what in the world is that junk doing down here? Ooh. Then the C4 rock lights we got underneath the wheel wells, that like really complements the truck right there. It just lights up that sexy lift kit, man. This truck, this thing is a beast, y'all. Like, I'm happy I brought this truck, man. This is the truck I'm happy I paid for, man. I wanted to go to the scene with this shit, man, but I don't know if I'm taking this one. I think I still got one more. I'm still thinking of another truck, man. The business has been doing good, so I'm thinking about buying another truck. I don't know, though. I'm gonna talk to your wife about that, see what she would say. But I think this might be a SEMA truck. If not, the Shelby is still on the list to be purchased, so I don't know, man. Me and the guy are still talking numbers right now, but that Shelby is still on my list. Dang, man, this thing is just sick, though. There you go, level the whole thing out. Alright, man. Wonder if we could do it while driving, like, see if we could just jump the rear. Oh, I just put a man squat though while we were riding. That's sick. That's what's nice. That's what I like about it, man. I'm gonna ride like this all the time, man. That looks sick. Now, I wonder, since we got 40s on this thing, is it gonna be hard to pass people? Alright, let's go. Ooh, all right, we're going to delete this thing. This thing has no get up right now. I literally had my foot to the ground and it wouldn't really move. And also, you guys, if the flag's on the back can't give it away, we will be in a specialty forged booth at SEMA with this truck. So this truck would definitely be at SEMA in a specialty forged booth if that daggum flag's in the back can't give it away. But we're also going to be throwing a big specialty forged logo on the side of this soon, so can't wait for that. Gotta talk to my vinyl guy. Hopefully he can get that done ASAP. Oh, when the truck gets past 60, that's when it gets up and goes. Okay, so now it wants to move. Okay, now this truck is retarded. So we're just gonna ride up to the house right quick, man. I'm curious if this thing will fit in their garage, though. I inherited my mama's old house in Vinewood Hills, and I've been living there lately, so I'm just hoping that it fits, man. That's what I'm worried about. I put all this money in this truck, and now if I gotta keep this thing outside, I don't know. Come on, baby. Oh no, not this road. We won't go down next. I won't go down Vinewood Boulevard to see how this thing looks with the lights and everything down this road. Probably gonna be turning heads like crazy, man. Try to beat the yellow light. All right, we ain't gonna be beating too many yellow lights. This thing ain't got enough power for that yet. All right, let's just start cruising now. Let's raise the back up. Hello. Level it out. Bam. Hola. Y'all, look how sexy this truck is looking. Let's drop the back.
What's up?
Bam. That's sick. That's sick. I like it. I'm just cruising up here, man. It's just enjoying the scenery, man. This truck is so nice, bruh. I know no cop won't mess with me in this truck, man. running red lights. I don't even care no more, but this truck is just so nice. Damn. And then the R6 fits back there perfectly, bro. Like, we put the freaking... It has the long... This is a 3500. I think it's like the 5 1/4 bed or 5 and a half foot bed or something like that. Come on, man. I'm trying to go. Hot dog, man. Y'all can't drive, old retarded fool. Lucky this thing ain't deleted yet, but I can still burn out on you. Lucky I didn't want to mess my car. Would run over you if I was in the old cat eye. Oh, daggum aggravating fools, man. Ooh, that looks so good, man. Ooh, look. Y'all, people don't see this truck coming, I tell you, bro. It's like getting bad. You do not see this truck coming at all. Think with something big and lit up, how much it's lit up, you would see it. Oh, Lord. When they put them bushes there? Oh, Lord. I tell you, I need to start going to them homeowners association meetings so I can start seeing when they're doing stuff like that so I can tell them, I have big truck. Don't put it there. And then we got them HIDs in the front, bro. You cannot see crap. All right, here's the big test. I know I'm going to have to drop the whole thing. Come on, wiggle it down. Come on. To make these bags go all the way down the stock height is kind of aggravating, but all right. So now it's just, they said this is equivalent to a 4-inch lift, so. Let's see when we get in the shop. Bruh, this thing fits. Oh my God, this thing fits. What? Oh my God. It fits. I'm happy now. Okay. Well, look, y'all. I'm gonna have to try to pull this thing back out because I gotta take the daggum thing off. But look, y'all. It's Team Kobe Gaming back at it again on Diamond Roleplay. If you're interested in ever playing with us, check the Discord link down below. If you want to see any more sick trucks like this, don't forget to smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, and turn that notification bell on because you should play a part of